Beats.
Yeah. I mean, I'm meaning to talk to somebody, but not sure how to approach it. I've been hiding behind a mask, trying to get an ocean of emotions. But deep down inside, depression has got me broken. And I can't take it anymore, so that's it, I'm going crazy with so much on my mind. I'm losing control of my sanity. Daily I feel like crying, does anybody understand me? But hate it for me for losing my kids. I hate it for me for the thing that I did. I'm stupid for hurting the people I love, so I try to numb out with drinks. These suicidal tendencies seem to be getting the best of me. Falling victim to the enemy. Somebody please set me free from the demons that been tempting me. I need somebody to invest in me to keep me from the recipe. I'm thinking that death is meant for me. I must live, I know it. You love me, then show it. Cause how am I supposed to notice if you won't even talk to me? So what's stopping me from killing myself? Guess I'm afraid of death. Yes, I do really need help to help me get out of this mess. Is there anybody out there, or am I all alone? Would anybody care for happy to be gone? I don't know who to turn to as well. I'm talking to you, bro. I need to tell someone I'm writing a suicide note.
Nah, bro, think. I know that you're going through pain. I can relate because really I'm feeling the same. Let me tell you my side, maybe it will help you change. I'm sure we'll see better times, so throw that note away. I'm living the life with no understanding inside. When it is critical, while giving the life, that's only the man of the fight, so we're right that it's lyrical. So I pick up a knife while I am landing the fried. Penning this physical, a piece like my stripe, a plan in the hand of my life to what we call miracle. To hang from a noose while I'm washing down a bottle of pills with 100-proof liquor. And cutting the bolt on my wrist, so I'm proving a point that my thoughts have got sicker. Heart is distorted, decayed, and my mind is just faded. And hatred is weighted on me so that I can live in just misery with negativity, so darkness gets a lot thicker. By knowing the truth, I'm only a pessimist. Be a repulsive without any fear that this day would be only my testament. As I speak at the booth, I'm maybe a mess a bit. Negative emotions are constantly flowing like whenever I get the precipice. I'm maybe delusional hearing these verses, or maybe I'm just too intoxicated. I reflect on my ways and my choices are made, only to see my thoughts are faded. I hide it deep within, the people say that I won't go. Are you happy or sad?
Really, I don't know.
Is there anybody out there, or am I all alone? Would anybody care for happy to be gone? I don't know who to turn to as well. I'm talking to you, bro. I need to tell someone I'm writing a suicide note.
Nah, bro, think. I know that you're going through pain. I can relate because really you're feeling the same. Let me tell you my side, maybe it will help you change. I'm sure we'll see better times, so throw that note away.